Amber Alert has been issued just minutes ago for a father accused of abducting his 5 children who may be headed for Kansas City.
And you can see by this live picture of a scout camera, they are trying to get this warning out tonight. KMBC 9's Cliff Judy following developments in the newsroom. Cliff.
Kelly, police in Southwest Missouri have issued that Amber Alert for 5 children. They believe the children's father may have them and may be on his way to either Kansas City or Liberty. The Miller County Sheriff in Mid-Missouri is looking for 42-year-old Michael Miner. They believe he is driving a white 1991 Oldsmobile Cutlass Sierra, Missouri plates WE2L5C. The children are ages 2, 4, 6, 8, and 10. Here are the pictures of all 5 children. Police say Miner took the children early this morning, and while Miner is their father, he didn't have custody of the children. Now, just to give you some background, police will not issue an Amber Alert, or at least they're not supposed to, until certain requirements are met. Those include police believe that, one, there's been an abduction, and two, they also think that the children are in immediate danger of being seriously hurt. If you have any information on Miner, you're encouraged to call 911.